This painting portrays the young cardinal Alessandro Farnese, future pope with the name of Paul III. Alessandro became a cardinal in 1493, thanks to the help of his sister Giulia la Bella, who, according to the sources of the time, had a particular influence on Pope Alexander VI Borgia. For this reason, there was some controversy in Rome, where Pasquino, the Tolkien statue, ironized this controversial nomination with some verses. Nevertheless, his career continued until his election as Pope in 1534, and will go down in history as the Pontiff of the Council of Trent. Raphael portrays him with a great naturalism, his face beardless, his gaze serene, still devoid of that sneaky grin that we'll have in the portrait of Tiziano over 30 years later. In the right hand, he holds a sheet of paper that pierces the spaces, creating a strong sense of depth. While in the right, you can see a beautiful landscape, typically Tuscan, between a river and soft hills. Portrait of Cardinal Alessandro Farnese, Raphael, 1509-1511.